Bgrubz, it's the grub back once more with some more oxygen not included. And when we last left off, we were having some issues. You know, we're still having some problems though. We have some gas buildups over here. I mean, we are producing enough oxygen, but we're still having some issues with just having gases where we don't really want them. But we are getting some good hydrogen up here, which could be helpful. But we also have a problem with people were dying even though we had food. So that's causing some problems. We gotta figure out what we're gonna do. What I'd really like to get my hands on is the air scrubber. See, what are we doing research-wise? What are we doing right now? Okay, we ain't doing any research right now, so let's... Advanced filtration. We'll go ahead and we'll get that going. Hopefully that way we can get a CO2 scrubber going. And put it over here. Yeah, it doesn't seem like a lot of work has actually been done. Like, nobody's making food. Let's see what... We have two people here who can do the cooking. You know, yeah, I'm going to leave these two here because they have abilities to do it. And anybody who can do something should be doing something right now. Trying to get these cleaned up. What's the problem? This person, meat nice. Yeah, these just don't have anything they need. There's a mush bar just poking out, turtling. Now we need to kill that. We can't have this here in our base. Oh, I know where this is coming from. The dead bodies. We need to fix that. About to say, where is that coming from? But I see where it's coming from, yeah. So we need to set up a place to put the dead bodies. We'll set them there. Once we get this mined out far enough, I'll go ahead and push this up some. Well, no, I'm not going to go too far over. I just want to put enough down so that I can put the scrubber down here. No, I don't think I want to do that. I'm out of coal. I'm probably gonna find some if I keep digging around. A little bit of coal up there. Yeah, we'll figure out an idea. Like I said, this right here is just a possible plan for making when we get, if we run out of water here. Oh, sorry. Starting to sneeze there. Okay, we got stress vomiting happening. Yeah, That needs to be attacked, get rid of, because we don't want it to pollute. Though I think that takes carbon dioxide and turns it into toxic air, is what that does. Gotta keep mopping. I'm trying to fix the stressor. I thought I already assigned you to assign people to these. And it's a pineapple king. There we go. Oh yeah, I could have swore I'd already assigned people to those. Yeah, let's go ahead and get us another duplicate. We need some people. We're not pumping out enough oxygen here. Why are they not doing anything about food? All this stress. Okay, let's prioritize these to 8 so that they get their stress. They'll work on trying to reduce their stress. I mean, they should reduce their stress when they're sleeping. I mean, these are some pretty nice rooms. And they're comfortable. Ooh, no, this room's got nasty. What? Oh, well, yeah, I guess because we have, like, some dead bodies in here. And all this crap on the floor. A sweep order in. Maybe somebody will actually get to it. Eh, we may be having some trouble. Nobody is doing anything. They're too busy running power all the time. Yeah, they're too busy doing other things to really do what needs to be done. Meep up there. He's I mean, nobody's cooking food. Okay. Right now, food is in the 9s. We need food. Okay, got a shower, went to take a shit, went back in the shower. I'm gonna slap a couple of air vents in here. Because we are starting to get some nasty stuff here. really just need to get caught back up. Need to... make sure we're fully mopped. Okay, who's breaking what? Oh, he broke it, but he's repairing it again, so that's okay. Just get us some food going, boys. I may have too much work and not enough workers. That could be the issue here. I have hydrogen generator. I could probably start working on that. If I can get one of these areas up here mined out so I can slap a the word I'm looking for is... this right here, gas pump. But I need them to be mining. We just don't have people mining. Nikola, and Ren. We need to find some metals. Some wolfrain, whatever that is. There's metals all up in here. I need to get up into there. Go ahead and set that up. Yes, there's a little bit of a food shortage right now. They'll... just... people need to work. Having power issues too. Really need to get some power going. It's good solid power. I'm gonna disable the showers for right now. I know they don't use power, but people are spending way too much time in the shower. That is not what we need. In fact, we're going red alert. I need you people working. Forget your needs. All you have to do is what I tell you. Just get some of this work done. Okay, another duplicate has died. Who has died? Ren has died. From suffocating. What? I don't understand how you suffocated. You mean you couldn't just run up somewhere? May not be much longer with this colony here. This one may be doomed. I'm gonna place down a couple algae farms, see if that could help a little bit somewhere. The Pineapple King lashes out, but at least he fixes what he breaks. Like I said, go ahead, stress vomit. It helps fill our reservoir. We'll filter it all out and fix it up. And go ahead and re-enable the building here. We need more people because we have so much work. You can do it. You'll do. Get to work doing something, anything. Come on. Now it's Divin who is lashing out. And yeah, I probably really can't. Why are you sleeping over here when there's a bed right here? I mean, yeah, it's got a dead body next to it. Oh, no. No, you're sleeping with a dead body. Trav is sleeping with a dead body. So now we know who the necrophiliac is. Let me set these to 9 so that they will actually put whoever it needs to be into it. There we go. So we have our tasteful memorial. And this was for Wren. This one is Howard. I don't even see where Gonzo Head's corpse is. Oh, there it is. So once they get this built, we'll be able to get Gonzo Head buried. I mean, I'm going to have plenty of hydrogen from a hydrogen generator when it gets down time for it. I don't want to cancel that mop. We'll cancel the top mop. Yeah, we still are having a food shortage, and people are lashing out left and right. We got two people with 100% stress. Just gonna leave them on that. Screw it. we're starting to get reports of overloads. Follow. Yeah, there we go, because that's what's happening. It's not that they're overloading like gonna blow, it's just that we're just not pumping out enough energy for everything. Oh well, it's gonna have to be that way until we can get things caught up. There we go, got Gonzo head buried. I mean, I've only got 8 people, and there's nobody doing anything else. Let me prioritize this. I really do feel I need to have this all done ASAP. Yeah, circuit's overloaded. We only got one person running right now. I mean, nobody's sweeping. They're too busy doing other vital things right now. And then they repaired it right away, so, I mean, I don't mind that, because, I mean, like I said, they just repair right away. I'm going to slap a hydrant plant here. Who can we get? What can we get? What can we get? You know what? I don't need anybody who can do research. I have plenty of people to do research. I need people who can work. So get to it. Let me see here. Okay, I'm gonna put a gas pump there. Okay, that connects there. I think. I at least hope that it will just pump out the hydrogen, but I may at some point have to place a something on there to push flow of, you know, separate out the gases, I guess is what I was trying to say there. I wonder if I want to do that. Except for just wires, right? Yeah. Okay, so right now, we're just going to go ahead. We're going to start deconstructing these. I'm going to start putting in these heavy wires. So we're just going to start. Okay, looks like they're starting to get stuff dug out. That's a good sign. No, cancel that. Yeah, we're still having a little bit of food shortage, but I think we may get ahead of it here. So much stress, just all the stress. Really need to get some oxygen production going. How are we doing with our research? Where are we at? We're not doing too hot there. It's that face they're making when they're mopping that stuff up. Yeah, if you didn't make such a mess. So how much of this... I mean, it's all white, so I assume that means they can reach those. Got some coal now too, so I mean, that's helping with some of the power problem. We got all this hydrogen up here that we need to deal with. You know, taking the bodies off the floor seems to have cleaned that up, so yay. See if we can get them to focus on that here. Actually, it probably wouldn't hurt to prioritize this down here as well. it's a little, kind of keep things a little cleaner down here. And maybe they'll actually do some work on them. Okay, I got some of the air ducting in there, or gas ducting in there. They're working on the gas now. So it's my hope once I get this in that it'll help with our problem with power. I mean, I would like it if they would actually construct these tiles here, too, so that I could open this up some more. I think this is what we might want to make our tiles out of once we get to this point. Just make everything mesh, except for around, like, the reservoir, of course. And that would allow for free movement of gases and everything. Okay, I need some power. I think it's time to go ahead and call this episode here. We are still working in a downward spiral. I mean, we got so much stress going on right now that it's just not even funny. And I'm not sure what to do to keep ahead of it, other than, you know, get some of this work done here that we got, and then once they are, I can start maybe then working on setting up like a spy area or something to maybe try to appease them. Because right now, but also I gotta do something about this. I just have so much hydrogen. And even my oxygen production is pretty bad right now. We're not adding enough much oxygen into the system yet here. Now versus what we are taking. But like I said, it's just mainly because we just can't seem to keep the power in our... Did we? Something blow? No? Huh. Not sure. They're starting to get there. But yeah, we'll go ahead and we'll call it for now. We'll end the episode grabbing a brand new duplicate. So let's see who we got. We do not need to be adding more gas. You know what? That's fine. I'll take that. So there we go. We got ourselves a new duplicate to help out. And maybe then everything will get done quickly. So, go ahead and I'm going to call here. This has been the Grub playing Oxygen Not Included. If you've enjoyed, please like, subscribe, leave a comment. And stay tuned to see what happens. See if we can actually get ourselves fixed here. Because right now, our base is starting to become more hydrogen-filled than oxygen-filled. And that hydrogen is starting to get into some important places. So we'll have to wait and see. So till next time, take it easy. So long. Bye-bye.